Hey guys, what's up? It's Scooby here, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to throw people or objects in Party Animals like a pro. So there's a lot of people out there that are wondering how to like throw people off and stuff. Some people know how to throw, but not too well and not too powerful enough to take them off the map. So before we get in the video, if you guys love Party Animals and want to see more videos and tutorials just like this, make sure to subscribe. Really helps the channel. And yeah, let's just get right into it. So this video is for keyboard and Xbox controller. So for controller and keyboard. So first we'll go over controller and then we'll do keyboard. So stay tuned. Alright guys, so first we're going to be doing the Xbox one. So we're just going to be testing on the block first, and then we'll do it on somebody. So what you want to do, obviously you want to hold it, so with the trigger, the right bottom trigger, you want to hold it, and then once you got it in your hand, you want to hold down X. The longer you hold down X, the more powerful it's going to throw. And once you want to throw it, just let go of X, and then it gets chucked. So you just grab it, hold X, and then chuck. And as you see, that's pretty powerful. So we're suited on keyboard now. So guys, now we're going to be on the keyboard. So what you want to do, go and pick up the block with the right, the left trigger. And once you have done that, so you got your like shoot button, you know, the hit button and stuff. So you pick it up, and then with the right trigger, or the mouse click, you want to hold that down just like you would do on a controller with X, and you can just charge that up. And then once you do that, you just want to let go and it will throw. So you want to hold it and then use the right trigger like on your mouse, to like in games, you know how you aim and stuff, that button. So use the aim thing kind of, and then that's gonna what you want to do to throw it. And then you just release when you want to, and it should be pretty powerful like that. So the longer you do it, the more charge you'll get, and it'll be better. Alright guys, so now we're going to be testing this on a dummy, and I'm going to do controller first, and then we'll do keyboard.
Jim, we will call it today.
Alright guys, so we're going to be doing controller first. We got the crocodile down here. So I'm going to be basically knocking him out and throwing him off. So yeah, let's just quickly do that. Oh my, okay. That was unexpected. All right, we're just gonna beat him up.
No.
We're gonna hold them off. And then hold X, and then we throw him. So I don't wanna knock him out, because if he does, then we're gonna have to redo the whole thing just so we can do the keyboard. So you get it, you just knock him out, you know. You hold him, and then I'm gonna throw him over here, and then you can throw him like that. And so it's gonna be way easier. And now I'm gonna do a keyboard. So let me just go. Okay, and now we're on keyboard and mouse. So I'm gonna go in here. Oh, if I can go up the stairs. There we go. And I'm gonna punch him out. I'm gonna hold him, and then use like the aim trigger you use in shooter games and stuff on the right side, and then you just throw him off.
Was it?
You hold that down, and then you throw him.
Next room, whenever you're ready.
So yeah, that's basically it. Just can hold them. And then you press the aim button on your thing, so the left mouse thing, and then you just throw them off. And there we go. That's how you throw people strongly. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe for more. And if you guys have any other things you need help with, just put them in the comments, and I'll be sure to make a video on it if it's highly demand. And if it's not, then I'll just try to teach you in the comments. But if you guys did enjoy this video and want to play maybe some games with me, some customs, I'm going to be having a Discord in the link in the description.